down to the leg. He's got a pretty good conformation for his leg, for his front leg. You know, he's maybe a little straight, but overall, that's the kind of leg that you want to look for a sound horse. You know, this everything looks like it's kind of in place. The most important thing, I think, is the angle from the foot up to the pastern and then up to the shoulder. And his one, the angle comes up to the back of the that front ankle at a good angle. It's not sloped like that. It's not too upright. That's kind of like the ideal how you want to see a horse. And this horse is a 7-year-old. I can't remember how many starts he's had, but a lot. And this is the kind of horse that, if you see him in a sale, you feel pretty good about him make it to the races and having a lot of starts.